peace is something that every human being longs for. Our heart longs for peace. Only if we find peace within ourselves, then we can radiate it out to others, first to those whom we meet every day, our families, our closer community, and eventually the ripple effect of it will go out into the whole world. To find peace, we have to find gratefulness, that center of gratefulness within us. I'm not one of those who believes just sit there and be peaceful and that's enough. It is enough if you become truly peaceful, because that inner peace in your heart will tell you what to do to spread peace in the world. And it may mean very drastic action. For some people it means going as a human shield to another country. For some people it means going and taking care of the wounded children and of the wounded soldiers, and in other ways going and helping the starving and so forth. It may just mean that you do what you have been doing every day, but with love and compassion and understanding and listening, and listening so deeply that you hear that all human beings really want peace, and that we only disagree in ways of bringing this peace about. Gratefulness makes you creative. Now, we can be grateful in any situation, so we can also be grateful in the midst of war, violence, whatever happens, and we will be at peace. We will be deeply peaceful, deeply joyful. But that simply means we fully respond to what is given this moment. And fully means not by our ideas, not by things that we have figured out beforehand and have planned, but simply by being there in the moment, listening to what is it time for, and then fully responding. And when you do that, the full response is the most creative response. And the creativity will show you ways of making peace which you hadn't even thought about before. Gratefulness is something other than thankfulness. You can't be thankful for having more, but you can be grateful in any situation. And when you are grateful, then you will be joyful. What does it mean to be joyful? Well, joy is the happiness that doesn't depend on what happens. Even if the worst happens, you can be joyful, because your gratefulness, in contrast to thankfulness, is simply the full response to that which is gratuitously given. And every moment is gratuitously given. Every moment is a pure gift. You haven't brought it about, you haven't bought it, you haven't earned it, you haven't made it. It is a gift. Every moment is a gift. And the only appropriate response to the given moment is gratefulness. Yes, there's a beautiful word by St. Augustine in which he says, if you speak from the heart, it will touch hearts. Heart speaks to heart. And the implication is that nothing else speaks to the heart but the heart. So you have to first find that innermost center of your being, which we call the heart, where you are truly one with your body and mind and intellect and will and emotions, and it's all one. And you find this center, and from this center you make the full response to the gratuitously given moment, to the given moment, and then you are at your heart, and from that heart you can speak to any other heart.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome. He starts from your own heart, radiates out from there, and if you have peace within yourself, you will change the world.